My favorite part about being an artist is taking this and making into this.